action.
Hey guys, it's Purple Paintbrush, and today I'm going to be telling you about multiplying two-digit numbers without regrouping. First, in 60 times 23, you do 0 times 3, which is 0. Then you do 6 times 3, which is 18. Then you drop a 0 under that extra 0. Now remember that 0, it's important. Then you do 2 times 0, which is 0, then 6 times 2, which is 12. Add those two numbers together, 180 plus 1,200, which is 1,380. And you can also do 80 times 18. You can do this in any kind of numbers. First, you do the 0 times the 8, which is 0. Then 8 times 8, 64. Then, remember the 0, drop down the 0, then you do 1 times 0, which is 0, and then 1 times 8, 8. Again, add those together, 0 plus 0 is 0, 4 plus 0 is 4, and 6 plus 8 is 14. Then you have your answer, 1,440.